I ain't seen you around much lately.
Oh, I've been going to key punching school and acting school.
Why two schools?
Well, if key punching school doesn't work out, I can always fall back on being a movie star.
Hey, would you leave me to go to Hollywood?
I'd leave you to catch a bus. Hey there, all you greasers! It's time for Sha-na-na! That's right, Shawker!
To hear her say, darling, I do. And tonight could be the night to put that ring around her finger. Oh, my darling, hold me tight. To fall in love with someone like you. Oh, my darling, hold me tight. Oh, tonight just could be the night. Yeah. Tonight could be the night to get that ring around her finger. Oh, my darling, hold me tight, for tonight is the
Sha-na-na. A lot of you have written and asked why I dress like this and how come I never wear a tie. Well, the reason is I'm rather rotund and I can't find a tie to fit me. And to those of you who write in giving me the diets, I thank you. I thank you for the Stillman diet, the drinking man's diet, and the Scarsdale diet. They were wonderful, and I gained a lot of weight on them. Maybe because I was on all three of them at the same time. In the meantime, bon appetit, which means let's go on with the show!
Supposed to be. would you answer for? Where is she? Gotta do everything around here myself. Greaser's Hall Settlement House, Armand Fussy, director in residence. Yes. What? You're Miss Murgatroyd? Donnie's first grade teacher? Yeah. And Donnie never returned his copy of Fun with Dick and Jane? Well, he's right here. I'll ask him about it. Donnie, it's your first grade teacher.
Tell her I'll call her back. I'm reading this here novel, and I'm dying to find out what happens next. See, Dick. Dick is Nick nice.
He'll get back to you, Ms. Murgatroyd. Oh, Ms. Murgatroyd. All right. Donnie, why didn't you answer the phone?
What phone?
This phone. It was ringing. Didn't you hear the ringing?
I always hear ringing.
There's a thrill up on the hill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's a thrill up on the hill. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Well, then the house party went across town, and the people come from miles around. Put on your pretty red dress. Come on, let's go see about this mess. Well, that's it. Let's get it. Let's go where it is up on the hill, fellas. Come on. Oh, we're gonna have a whole lot of fun. We're gonna streak the rising sun. All night long, we're gonna ball until we hear your mama call. Well, that's it. Baby, let's get it. Let's go where it is on the hill. Come on, guys. There's a thrill up on the hill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's a thrill up on the hill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, Lenny Baker. Woo! Well, that's it. Let's get it. Let's go where it is up on the hill. Come on now. There's a thrill up on the hill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's a thrill up on the hill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's a thrill up on the hill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's a thrill.
Gentlemen, tonight, a tribute to things that go together. Things like Samson and Delilah. Yeah.
Santini and Shirley Ganuda.
Shaw and Nana.
Cheech and Chong.
Pat and Pending.
Me and my shadow.
Him and his shadow.
Sauer and Kraut.
Sax and Phone.
Tella and Phone.
Happy and ending. And speaking of happy endings, here they are, reunited together for the first time on our show, Peaches and Hive.
On a picnic in his school is great. I tell him right away, now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state.
Hey, hey, take it away!
Go be true to your school.
Spell out for Coolidge High. Are you ready?
Ready!
Give me a C.
C.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me another O.
Another O.
Give me an L.
L.
Give me an I.
I.
Give me a D.
D.
Give me a G.
G.
And give me an E.
E.
What does that spell? Come on, girls, what does that spell?
I'm checking. Tell me something. Is Coolidge spelled with a C or a K?
And she's our valedictorian.
I got a Letterman sweater with the letters in front. I got some football and track. I'm proud to wear it now when I cruise around the other parts of the town. I got my decal and back.
Upside down.
I'm sorry. I.
Give me a big D.
D.
Give me a G.
G.
And give me an E.
E.
What does that spell?
Good life.
What?
Good life.
Right. Go good life high.
Survive when these
these little minds stare you into. What a town without pity can do. Pity can do. No, it isn't very pretty. What a town without pity can do.
Our show for tonight. What is a good thing, because we don't have any things left to do. In closing, I would like to thank our guests, Peaches and Hype, for singing so peachy and hypey. And now, to reflect on some of the mail we receive. As yous knows, we get a lot of mail, and some of it recently has come from places as far away as South Africa, East Malaysia, and West Virginia. So, since we have so many foreign-tongued people in our viewing audience watching the show, I would like to say goodbye to yous in your own home tongue. So, to yous French, adieu. To yous Germans, lebewohl. To yous Spanish in the West, los amigos of South America, adios. And to all you pigs out there, would gay I be. If by some chance we left out the country of your residency, keep watching. I'm studying to gain fluidity in other languages. Until then, good night and Greece for peace. Oh, wait. Oh! For those who use Greece is behind the Iron Curtain, Dovid Zenya and Grisky for Bisky.
Go. Good night, sweetheart. Good night.